brilliant, amazing feeling. But I knew it was a long time coming.
I can personally tell you that as a former prosecutor from Miami-Dade County, I never saw anything like this. It's truly unjust.
It was a rough time, I'll tell you that. It was a rough ride.
Family right here.
We're going to celebrate at the rustic end and eating some crabs this afternoon.
There's